Yeah, hey!
You were wondering why Florida gets such representation here at the Capitol Congress, because I'm a person that has moved back and forth between D.C. and Florida all my life.
We love you, Shaka.
So I was born in D.C., and when I was less than a year old, I moved to Florida. And so all the time growing up in Florida, people asked where I was from. I was from D.C. And then I moved back to D.C. when I was 10 years old. People asked where I was from. I said, I'm from Florida. And I went to college in Florida. And guess where I was from?
D.C.
That's right. Graduated from college. Came back to D.C. and they kept introducing me as being from Florida. I said, no, I'm home. Then I moved back to Florida. I was from D.C. again. And so now I'm here, back home, again, in D.C. However, home came to D.C. from Florida. It gets real confusing sometimes. So this next team that's coming out is representing all the Florida love coming to D.C.
Yeah. I see you, Christina.